Yeah, so today we are going to discuss surface areas and volumes. Surface areas and volumes, a revision. Okay, so all very short answer type questions are discussed. Very short answer type questions, so that you will have get revision on. And children, regarding the formulas, I'll be explaining. So when you keep doing again and again, you will remember the formulas. Please don't sit idle. Do along with me. No one is sitting idle. Please. If not, everything will go waste. Whatever we discuss, will go waste. First question. The radius of base of cylinder and cone. There is a cylinder and cone, children. Okay. The radius of base of cylinder and cone are in the ratio of radius of cylinder and cone are in the ratio of 3:4, and the ratio of heights of cylinder and cone are in the ratio of 2:3. What is the ratio of volume of cylinder to volume of cone? This is the question. Volume of cylinder to volume of cone. This is the question. Okay. One second. Can anyone tell what is the volume of cylinder, children?
I R square H.
Volume of cone?
1/3 pi R square.
1/3 pi R square H. Okay. So children, as you keep doing the sums, you will remember the formulas of it. So volume of cylinder is pi R square H. Please do, children, everyone should do. No one should sit down. 1/3 pi R square H, children. Pi will cancel, 3 will go up for 3 into radius of cylinder is how much, children? 3 square. Yes. And height of the cylinder is how much, children? 2. Radius of the cone is 4 square. And height of the cone is how much, children?
3.
So children, see all of you here. This three gone. And 3 is a 9 into 2/16. So 2 is a, so children, 9/8. What is the ratio, children?
9:8.
9/8 means 9:8, children. Like that, children. 9/8 means 9:8. Okay, children. Next question.
Sir, they give ratio, no, sir. How can you take it like size?
Yeah, you can. You should not take actually as 3x and 4x. And this you have to take as 2x and 3x. Anyway, x gets cancelled now. Okay, I will do like that and I will show. No problem. No? I will do like that. Next question. The height of two cones are in the ratio of 1:2. The height of two cones are in the ratio of 1:2. Okay, and the perimeters of their bases. Perimeters of bases are in the ratio of 3:4. What is the ratio of their volumes? What is the ratio of their volumes? Okay, children. So, children, for volume we need radius. Radius you will get per perimeter. What is the perimeter formula, anyone? Perimeter?
Pi R.
2 pi R.
Pi R. What is perimeter P2?
2 pi R2.
2 pi R2.
3/4. 2 pi cancel. R1:R2 is equal to 3:4. Now, ratio of volumes of cone. V1/V2 is equal to 1/3 pi R1 square H.
1/3 pi R2 square H2.
Okay, this cancel. R1 square is how much?
3 square.
9.
And is how much? 2. 1, sir.
R2 square is
4 square 16 into 2.
Into 2. So 9/32. That 36. Is 9:32. Okay, children, we should understand, children, very, very easy concept. Okay, if a cone and sphere, children, there is a cone and there is a sphere, both of them has equal radius. The radius of cone is equal to radius of sphere, is only cylinder, and they have equal volumes. Volume of cone is equal to volume of sphere, is only saying, children. Okay, what is the ratio of their radius or diameter? Ratio of radius or diameter is same, children. Ratio of radius or diameter is same. What is the ratio of their? What is the ratio of?
The radius is always, anyways, equal.
I'm sorry. What is the ratio of diameter of sphere to height of the cone? This is the question. What is the ratio of diameter of sphere to height of the cone? Anyone? What is the volume of cone?
1/3 pi R square H.
Volume of cone is 1/3 pi R square H. As you keep on doing the sums, children, you will understand volume is 1/3 pi R square H. And what is the volume of sphere?
2 by 3 pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi r
cube. 4 by 3 pi r cube. Children, 3, 3 cancel. Pi, pi cancel. All of you should see, children. Children, r into h of cone is equal to 4 into r into r into r. Try to understand, children. R cancel. Why is radius and sphere are equal? Now, height of cone is equal to 4
times the radius.
No, no. What is 2R, children? Anyone? What is meant by 2R?
Diameter.
2 into diameter of sphere. He is asking what is the ratio of diameter of sphere to cone?
2 is 2 answer.
Oh, 1 by 2. Sphere should come up. So 1 by 2 is equal to diameter of sphere by height of cone. 1 by 2. You see, children. This will come here, this will go there. 1 by 2, that is 1 is to 2. Ratio of diameter to this one, height is 1 is to 2. Children, keep doing, children. Don't sit idle, children. Don't sit idle. Please keep doing, children. Next question. Next question is like this, children. A cone, hemisphere, and cylinder. Okay, children, please go off to see. A cone. Please mute your audios. No one should. Cone, hemisphere, and a cylinder. Cone, hemisphere, and a cylinder are standing on equal bases. Equal bases means radius are equal. Equal bases means radius are equal. All of them have same radius and have same heights. All of them have same heights. Question is, what is the ratio of their volumes? Children, what is the ratio of their volumes? Volume of cone is equal to volume of hemisphere is equal to volume of cylinder. Can anyone say volume of cone?
1 by 3 pi r square h.
Volume of hemisphere?
2 by 3 pi r cube.
Volume of cylinder?
Pi r square h.
Children, you see, children. Pi cancel, children. Now, children, see slowly I will show you. Radius and radius cancel. One R is left over. H by 3 is there. 2R by 3 is there. H is there, children. If I want to cancel this 3, what I should do?
Sir, multiply into 3 by 3, sir, to the height.
Very good. Children, if I want to cancel this 3, what I should do means here multiply and divide with 3. If I want to cancel this 3, here I will multiply and divide with 3 so that I can cancel. Now, children, height 2R, 3H. Children, in hemisphere, this is R, this is R, this is R. In hemisphere, height and radius are?
Equal.
Same.
In hemisphere, height and radius are same. Try to understand, children. In hemisphere, height and radius are same, children. So, H is equal to 2H is equal to 3H. This is cone, this is hemisphere, this is cylinder. Children, in hemisphere, radius or height is same. Don't get confused, okay? So, height cancel because he said they are same. So, what is the ratio, children?
1 is to 2 is to 3.
I hope you remember, children, when you are in 9th class, I told all the sums for you, if ever you remember. Okay, anyway, children, this is a revision, children, so that you will have all the formulas again, revised again. So please, children, don't sit idle, keep on copying, children. Next, fifth question is like this, children. The radius of two cylinders are in the ratio of 3 is to 5. Two cylinders are there whose radii are in the ratio of 3 is to 5. And the heights are in the ratio of 2 is to 3. Heights are in the ratio of 2 is to 3. What is the ratio of their CSAs? What is the ratio of their CSAs? Any one student? Who will tell?
Sir, I'll say, sir.
Neeraj.
Yes, sir.
C minus?
Sir, 2
CSAs pi r.
2 pi r square h.
2 pi r1 h1. 3
2 pi r h.
2 pi R2H.
What
are you saying?
2 pi cancel.
R1 is so, how much?
It's 3, sir.
R2?
5.
H1?
Into H is equal to 2.
H2?
Into 3.
Very good. So answer is 2 by
3, 5. 3 cancel. So 2 by 5, that is equal to 2 is to 5.
2 2:5 is ratio of their CSAs. 2:5 is ratio of their CSAs. 2:5 is the ratio of their CSAs. 6 questions. Okay, try to understand, children. Please keep doing, children. Next one. No one sit idle, children. Please. Two cubes have volumes in the ratio of 1:21. Two cubes have ratio 1:27. Two cubes have ratio 1:27. What is the ratio of their surface areas? These are cubes, children. What is the ratio of their surface areas? This is the question. Anyone?
But can I say?
Yeah, Nandika. Sure.
V1 by V2 is equal to L1 cube by LT.
Yeah,
okay. 1 by 22.
Volume of cube formula is L cube. Volume of cube, children, L cube. Volume of cube, L cube. Yeah, tell me.
L1 cube by L2 cube is equal to 1 by 2, 1 cube by 3 cube.
Okay.
L1 by L2 is equal to 1:3.
L1 by L2 is equal to 1:3. Now, what is the ratio of their surface area?
Surface S1 by S2 is equal to 6L1 square by 6L2 square.
Children, one second. So CSA is 4L square, CSA is 6L square. Children, for cube, CSA is 4L square, TSA is 6L square. 6 cancel. Tell me.
Cancel. 1 by 9, sir. 1 square by 3 square, 1 by 9. S1 is to 1:9.
Is the ratio of the surface area. The ratio of the surface area is 1:9, children. Okay, please keep copying, children, and be alert, children. Try to answer everyone. Try to answer, children. Next question. Seventh question. So, question is like this, children. What they're saying is two right circular cylinders have equal volume. Two right circular cylinders have equal volume. Two right circular cylinders have equal volume and their heights are in the ratio of 1:2. And their heights are in the ratio of 1:2. What is the ratio of their radii? Any 10th class student? Any 10th class? All 9th class students are.
What can I say?
Pranati, tell me.
Pi R1 square.
What is the question number 7th? No? Cylinders. This is cylinder. Tell me. Cylinders.
Pi R1 square H1 is equal to pi R2 square H2.
Very good. Pi R2 square H2.
Pi by cancel.
Pi cancel.
R1 square into 1.
Into 1.
Equal to R2 square into 2.
Very good. This you bring here.
R1 square by R2 square is equal to 2 by 1. R1 by R2 whole square.
No. If you remove square here, what it will come?
Root.
So tell me what is the answer? Root 2 by?
By 1.
Means root 2 is 2?
1.
Where? Fine, yes. Root 2 is 2. Next question, children. Question is like this. If the volumes of two cones are in the ratio of 1:4. Volumes of two cones are in the ratio of 1:4. Okay, children. And their diameters are in the ratio of 4:5. Their diameters are in the ratio of 4:5. What is the ratio of their height? School time?
Sir, shall I say?
Diameters are in the ratio. One second, Sahithi. Diameters are in the ratio of 4:5. Radius also in the ratio of 4:5. Don't get confused. Diameters are in the ratio of 4:5. Radius also in the ratio of 4:5. How
so they should get half, right?
I will say. No, they won't get half. No. See, that's why I'm saying diameters are 4:5. Radius also 4:5. I'm showing you all to see. D1 by D2 is 4 by 5. D1 means 2R1, D2 means 2R2 is 4 by 5, so R1 is to R2 is equal to 4:5. I'm telling again and again, children, if diameters are 4:5, then radius are also same. If diameters are 4:5, radius also same. Inside it, tell number.
1 by 3 pi R1 square H1.
V1 by V2.
V2 is equal to 1 by 3 pi R square
R1 by 3 pi R2 square H2.
Cancel. So 1 by 4 is equal to 4 square by 5 square.
One second. Yeah. 4 square.
By 5 square.
By 5 square.
Into H1 by H2.
This will go up, this will come down. Can you help me?
So 5 square or 25.
So 5 square means 25.
25 by 4 into 4 square, 4 cube, 64, sir.
So ratio of the height is?
Height 25:64.
Very good. Fantastic. Now, 9th question, children. One second. 9th question will ask 9th class students. A sphere and cube have equal areas. A sphere and cube have equal areas. Areas are equal. Areas. Areas means surface areas. Okay. The sphere and cube have equal areas. What is the ratio of volume of sphere to cube? What is the ratio of volume of sphere to cube? Any night class students want to say, Asharitar? Any night class students?
Sir, volume of sphere is equal.
Okay, nice, sir.
Yeah. One second. One second. Yeah, Vivek, you said you want to tell us?
Yes,
tell
sir.
Sir.
Volume of sphere.
No, surface area of sphere is how much?
Surface area of sphere is equal to 4 pi r square, sir.
Surface area of cube?
6 L cube.
6 L square.
All of you
remember, children, this question is very important. This question is very, very important. In board exam 2 times it came, children. Listen carefully, children. Vivek, one second. The CSA of this is equal to the surface area of sphere is equal to surface area of cube. Surface area of sphere is 4 pi r square. Surface area of sphere is 4 pi r square. Surface area of cube is 6 L square. Find the ratio and length of ratio here and substitute that in volume. Yeah, tell them.
Yes, sir. L square goes down, 4 comes here.
R square by L square
is equal to 6 by 4, sir.
6 by 4, 5.
4 pi, sir.
2 is a. So 3 by?
3 by 2, sir. 3 by 2 pi.
3 by 2 pi
is equal to r square by l square.
Okay, so children, very, very important, sir. Now, question is, what is the volume of sphere to volume of cube? Volume of sphere formula?
Volume of sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, sir.
Volume
of cube is equal to l cube, sir.
Okay, one second. Volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of cube is l cube, children. Okay,
yes, sir.
Now tell them 4 by 3
pi into 3 by 2 pi, sir. No, 3, sir. 3.
R by L means
root 3 by root 2 pi.
So root 3 by root 2 pi. So yes, R cube means how much?
Root 3 whole cube.
Root 3 into root 3.
By
what is L cube?
Root 2 pi into root 2 pi.
Root 2 pi into root 2 pi, children, all of you, please concentrate. 10th class, yes, especially, very, very important. 9th class people, no problem. 10th class, be careful, because 9th class will do next year. Okay, tell them, 4 pi into?
4 pi into 3.
3 into root 3 is?
3, sir. 3 root 3.
By?
By 3 into?
Root 2 pi into root 2 pi?
Root 2 pi, root 2 pi. Okay. Into root 2 pi, sir.
Okay.
So 3 cancel, sir.
Okay, 3 cancel.
Yes, sir. 2 pi. Pi cancel. 2, 4. Yes, sir. 2 to the 4.
2 root 3 by root 2 pi,
sir.
Okay, Nana. Beauty, okay. Thank you so much, Nana. You told very nice. Children, this is not over. Still, it is there. Children, we have to get this 2 inside the root. If you get 2 inside the root, what happens, children? If you get 2 inside the root, what happens, anyone?
4, sir.
4 by 3, okay, by 2 pi. Please try to understand, children, very, very important question this is. They asked in board exam also. 4 into 3 by 2 pi, children, try to understand. So, 2 are, so answer is root 6 by root pi, that is root 6 is to root pi, very, very, very important. Very, very important, like this. How I did first, I found out the ratio between R and L, children. That I substituted between here. First, I found out the ratio between radius and length. That I substituted in volumes. Like this, we have to do, children. So that was the question, children. 10th question. What is the ratio of 10th question? Okay, question is like this, children. What is the 10th question? What is the ratio of volume of cube to that of sphere? What is the ratio of volume of cube to that of sphere? Question. What is the ratio of volume of cube to that of sphere which will fit inside? Okay. Question is, what is the ratio of volume of cube to that of sphere which will fit? Means, cube will fit there inside the sphere. Cube will fit inside the sphere, children. Okay, 10th class, anyone? Okay, children, no problem. So, volume of cube is equal to by volume of sphere. Try to understand, children. This is just finishing class for make you understand different formulas. And then all the formulas again and again we will discuss so you will understand. Volume of cube is L cube. Volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. 3 will go up, children. So 3 L cube by 4 pi r cube. Okay, children. Here the major question comes to we don't have length, we don't have radius, children. Try to understand, children. See here. Okay, so this is L, this is L, this is L, this is L. If this is L, this is L, this will be root 2 here. Okay, children? Children, if this is L, this is L by Pythagoras theorem, this is root 2 here, children. If this is L, this is L by Pythagoras theorem, it is root 2 here. So, can anyone tell what will be the radius, children? Radius? Diameter
root 2L by 2.
Yeah, very good. Diameter is root 2L, children. Radius will be root 2L by 2. Children, diameter is root 2L, children. Radius will be root 2L by 2, children. Now, substitute, children, easily you will get 3L cube by 4 pi r. What we can take, children?
Root 2L by 2 whole cube.
I hope you all know rationalization. Root 2 by root 2. If you know what you get, children?
2L by
2. This is 2L by 2. So, children, 2 to gain L by root 2. So, R is equal to L by root 2. Those who did not understand, slowly I will tell you, listen, children, don't get confused. Very, very, very important question, children. I understand. See here, there is a sphere, children. Inside the sphere, there is a cube. This is L, this is L, this is L, this is L. If this is L, this is L, this will be root 2L, children. If this is L, this is L, this will be root 2L by Pythagoras theorem. Okay, if diameter is root 2L, what will be radius, children? Root 2L by 2. Go for rationalization. Root 2 by root 2. Root 2 into root 2, 2L by 2 root 2. 2 to cancel. Radius
L by root 2.
L by root 2. Now let me substitute here. Anyone tell me substitution here?
3L cube. 3 into L by root 2.
3 into L cube by
4 pi. L by 2 whole L by root 2 whole cube.
L by root 2 into L by root 2 into L by root 2. Okay, children, for your convenience, I'm doing like this, children. So, 3L cube by 4 pi into L into L into L, how much, children?
L cube, C cube.
L cube.
Root 2 into root 2?
2 root 2.
2 root 2. L cube cancel, children.
2 2.
Pusa cancel. This will go here. Root 2 into 3, how much, children?
3 root 2.
By 2.
2
pi, sir.
2 pi, sir.
Huh? Cancel 4 into two.
We cancel 4.
Now rationalize it, children. Rationalize root 2 by root 2. So 3 into 2 by 2 root 5. Okay,
children. So 3 into 2, no, sir.
Why do we need to rationalize, sir? Denominator is already not irrational.
Yeah, no need to rationalize. Yeah, no problem. Okay. So 3 root 2 is 2 by is the answer. No, sir, I want to convert this also into 22 by 7. Okay, children, sometimes they will ask like that also. So that will be 3 root 2 by 2 into 22 by 7, children. 7 will go up, 31 root 2 by 44. Means 31 root 2 is to 44. Like this question, children. Yes. Please copy down, children, after the class. Practice 2 times or 3 times. You will become very, very, very strong in surface area and volume, children. Okay? Very nice question, children. Okay? Next question. This is 10th question. Please copy, children, everyone. I hope everyone is copying it. So, 11th question. 11th question. 11th question is like this, children. What is the ratio of volume of cylinder 4 and sphere? What is the ratio? volume of cylinder, cone and sphere. Cylinder, cone, sphere. If each has same diameter, same width. All of them have same radius. Diameter same, radius same. And same height. No. All of them have same diameter. Okay. Now children. So who will tell this question?
Sir, shall I?
Can I?
Sir, this question is already done, right?
No. That was hemisphere. Chanuk.
Yes, sir.
Volume of cylinder.
Volume of cone is equal to volume of sphere.
Very good.
Volume of cylinder is pi r square h. Is okay. 1 by 3 pi r square h.
Okay.
4 by 3 pi r cube.
4 by 3 pi r cube. If I want to cancel 3 here, what I should
pi,
do? Multiply and divide with 3 here. Yes. If I want to cancel this 3, multiply and divide with 3. I want to cancel 3, multiply and divide with 3 children. 3 cancel. Pi cancel. Tell me.
R 3 r square h is equals to r square h is equals to 4 r cube.
R square.
1 r.
3h
is equals to h is equals to 4 r.
What is the height in sphere?
Height is diameter.
Diameter is
what?
2R.
Diameter is what? 2R.
2R.
So 3H is equal to, how can I write? So this 2 into 2R can I write?
2 into, yes sir.
2R I can write as height.
Yes.
Tell me now. 3H is equal to 2H.
Cancel H. Yes, sir.
Three is to one is to two is the ratio of volume of cylinder, cone, and sphere. 3:1:2 is the ratio of volumes of cylinder, cone, and sphere, which have same diameter and same height. Like this, children. To cancel 3, which is there in the denominator, I multiply and divide with 3. To cancel 3, which is there in the denominator, I multiply and divide with 3, children. Very, very important question, children. Compulsory to come, children. And next slide, be careful. Okay, next question. Two other questions. So, a sphere of maximum volume is cut out from the solid hemisphere. Children, there is a solid hemisphere of radius r, children. From this hemisphere, a sphere of maximum volume is cut off from the solid hemisphere. What is the ratio of volume of hemisphere to the top cut off sphere? Children, from this, how much bigger sphere we can cut? That is the question. How much bigger sphere we can cut in this? I understand, children. Whatever is this radius, that much sphere we can cut, children. Whatever is this radius, children, try to understand. Those who do not understand, again, I'm saying, yeah, this is hemisphere, children. Okay? This is our. How much biggest sphere we can cut? This much biggest sphere we can cut. So, the diameter of sphere is equal to radius of hemisphere. Okay? Now, anyone wants to say volume of hemisphere to volume of cut sphere?
So, can I say?
Sir, can I say?
Yeah, Nariman. Volume of hemisphere?
Volume of 2 by 3 pi r cube.
Volume of cut, volume of sphere?
4 by 3 pi r cube.
One second. So, children, volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Okay. 3 cancel. 5 by cancel. Yeah.
2 r cube by 4 r cube.
This is the hemisphere. This is sphere.
Yes. 2, sir.
Radius of hemisphere is?
RH cube by 2RS cube.
2RS cube. Now, Nana, diameter of sphere is equal to radius of hemisphere.
Yes.
Diameter of sphere, what we can write? 2 times of radius of sphere is equal to radius of hemisphere.
Yes.
So, RS, what we can write?
R H by two.
R H by two. Or R H will take that's 2 R S.
2 R S, yes.
2 R S.
2 R S whole cube is equal to
2 R S whole cube by
2 R S cube.
2 R S whole cube is how much?
8 R S cube.
By
2 R S cube.
2 R S cube.
This cancels.
4 by 1. 4 is 2 1.
Very good. So children, the ratio of volume of hemisphere to this cutoff sphere is 4 is to 1. Volume of hemisphere to the cutoff sphere is 4 is to 1. Children, how I am doing, you should understand all these concepts, children. Then only you can apply in exam very fast. If not, for thinking only half of the time will go, children. How I am applying, you have to see, children. Why I am doing all small sums? Why I am doing this? So that these formulas will come again and again. You will get you will remember all these formulas. A metallic hemisphere is melted, children. A metallic hemisphere is melted. This is melted. A metallic hemisphere is melted and recasted into the shape of cone. This is made into cone. Okay, children? Question is, with same radius as that of hemisphere, the radius of this and this are equal. Okay, children? And that of hemisphere, okay? If the height of the cone, then write the value of which one. Children, the height of the cone is h. Height of the cone is h here, and radius is r only, children. He's asking, what is the ratio of h by r? Any questions, students?
Okay.
Yeah, Pranati, yeah, good.
Yes, so 2 by
volume of hemisphere
is equal to volume of cone.
What 2 is
by
the 3
pi r cube. 2 by 3 pi r cube is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. 1
by 3 pi r square h.
Pi pi cancel, 3 3 cancel.
Okay.
2 r cube is equal to r square h.
2 r cube is equal to r square h. This
r square.
And this is cancel.
2 r is equal to h.
Is equal to h. He's asking h by r.
Yes, sir. So h by r is equal to 2 by 1.
So answer is 2 is to 1. That's it, children. That's it, children. H by r is 2 is to 1. That's all. Radius are same. That's why I cut off, children. If not, you can't cancel. Radius are same. That's why I cut off. We have 2 radius here. Out of 3, I cut off 2. 1 is left. 1 is left. Okay, children. Next question. I hope you people are able to copy, children. Don't sit idle, children. Everyone should copy. Please, if you want, you can tell children. A right circular cone and right circular cylinder have equal bases. A cone and a hemisphere have equal bases. Equal bases means equal radius, children.
Sir, cone and hemisphere.
Cone and cylinder. Cone and cylinder has equal bases. Okay? And equal heights. They also have equal heights. Radius are equal and heights are also equal, children. And heights are also equal. Putting question. Equal. If the radius of the base and the height are in the ratio of perpendicular, if radius and height, children, the radius and height are in the ratio of perpendicular, right? Understand, children? If radius and height are in the ratio of perpendicular, what is the ratio of PSA of cylinder to that of cone? PSA of cylinder to that of PSA of cone. This is the question. This is the question. Right? Understand, children? Can anyone say what is the formula of PSA of cylinder?
2 pi r into r plus h.
So, children, PSA of cylinder, children, all of you 10th class students, you are not telling, 9th class students are telling. Okay, so PSA of cylinder is 2 pi r into r plus h. PSA of cylinder is 2 pi r into r plus h. And PSA of cone is
pi r into l plus r.
This is, children, CSA is pi r l. And base is pi r square. So pi r into l plus r. Pi r into l plus r. Pi r into l plus r. Please, children, try to understand. Very, very important question, children. 10th classes, 9th classes, be careful on this. So, children, TSA of cylinder 2 pi r into r plus h. TSA of cylinder is 2 pi r into r plus h. And TSA of cone is pi r into l plus r. TSA of cone is pi r into l plus r. TSA of cone is TSA with this one. And this one. This is pi r, this is pi r square. This is pi r, this is pi r square. Now, children, pi by cancel, r r cancel. So, 2 is 2. Okay, children? Let me take this as phi x and 2 x. Then you will understand. Slowly, you will tell. See, children. R is how much, children?
5x.
L square is equal to R square plus
square.
L square is equal to R square plus H square. Slant 8, L square is equal to R square plus H square. L square is equal to R
square
plus how much? 5x square into
12x whole square.
25x
square plus 144x square. L square is equal to 169x square. L is equal to 13x whole square. L is equal to
13x. Very good. L is equal to 13x. L is equal to 13x. Very good, children. L is equal to 13x. So here I will put 13x. Over, children. Now everything is over. So 2 into 70x. Okay. 2 into 17x by 18x, children. XX cancel 2 9s. So 17 by 9. 17 is to 9 ratio. 17 by 9, 17 is to 19, children, no one is sitting idle, please keep doing. No one is sitting idle. If you sit idle, all the class, everything will go waste, children. Simply you are sitting, that's all for me, for my second parents. Please, children, keep copying and try to do all the subs 2 times after the class, then you will become perfect with the questions, children. Okay, so next 15 question. A cylinder, cone, and hemisphere. Okay, so children, cylinder, cone, and hemisphere. One second. See here, children. A cylinder is there. Okay. 15 question. Cylinder, cone, and hemisphere equal base and equal weight. What is the ratio of them? Okay. Cylinder is there. Cone is there. Hemisphere is there. All of their radii are equal. All of their heights are equal. What is the ratio of cylinder is to? What is the ratio of cone is to? What is the ratio of hemisphere? This is the question. How good is the next question? Sanjay?
Sir.
Sanjay. Sir, we did this, sir.
No problem. Again, Sanjay, can you tell this Salman how to do? Sanjay. Okay. What is the volume of cylinder, children?
Pi r square h is 1 by
3. Pi r square is to 1 by 3 pi r.
See, children, if Amar is saying, other things don't tell children. I'm really appreciate and I will appreciate your active participation. But if anyone is saying, others don't tell children. Right? It's everyone, if you say, no one will understand anything. But I really appreciate those who are saying, very good, children. Very good. Okay, if anyone is saying, others don't tell.
Can I say, sir?
If someone starts, others will not tell.
Is to 2 by 3 pi r square h, pi r cube, sorry.
Okay, one second. Anna. So, volume of cylinder is pi r square h, Taylor. Volume of cone is 1 by 3 pi r square h. Volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Yeah, Pranthi, how to cancel this 3 and 3?
Multiply and divide by 3.
So, children, to cancel this 3 and 3, multiply and divide by 3. Cancel this 3 and 3, multiply and divide by 3. Yeah, keep saying.
Cancel 3, cancel pi. 3 r square h is 2. R square h is to r cube, 2 r cube.
R square
cancel.
So 3 h
is to h is to 2 r.
H is to 2 r. Nana, what is height in hemisphere?
Height is equal to radius, sir.
Very good. Height is equal to radius in hemisphere. One second. Height and radius are same in hemisphere. In hemisphere, height and radius are still same. If it is a sphere, diameter and height is the same. Yeah, so height, tell me, height,
cancel.
So 3
is to
2
is the ratio.
3 is to 1 is to 2. So children, here, the important thing which you have to remember is to cancel 3, I multiply and divide with 3. To cancel 3, I multiply and divide with 3, children. Okay, so next question. One second. 16th question. Okay, so the area of two cones and the ratio of 2 is to 1. This is cone, children. The area of two cones and the ratio of 2 is to 1. Okay, children? And the volumes are equal. Volumes are equal. What is the ratio of their heights? What is the ratio of their heights? Come on.
1 by 3 pi r1 square h1.
One second. 1 by 3 pi r1 square h1. D1 is 1 by 3 pi r1 square h1.
Is it? 1 by 3 pi r2 square h2.
1 by 3 pi 1 by 3 pi?
Cancel.
Now,
so 2 square
This will come here, this will go here. Okay, you want to get a substitute first, huh? Okay, substitute.
Yes, sir. 2 square H1.
2 square H1.
Is equal to 1 square H2.
1 square H2.
H1 by H2 is equal to 1 square by 2 square or 1 by 4, 1 is to 4.
Very. Next question. So heights are in the ratio of 1 is to 4, children. Heights are in the ratio of 1 is to 4. Two cones have equal heights, children. Again, pose this question, children. Again, cones. Two cones have equal heights, children. H1 and H2 are equal. Two cones have equal heights. Two cones have their heights in the ratio of 1 is to 3. Children, heights are in the ratio of 1 is to 3. Okay, and they are saying radii are in the ratio of 3 is to 1. Radii are in the ratio of 3 is to 1. What is the ratio of their volumes? Okay.
Sir, I'll say, sir.
Wait, man, I will ask some student. Okay? I will ask Grishma, are you there?
Yes, sir, I'm there, sir.
Tell me, okay.
Volume of cone 1 by 3 pi r square h.
R1 square h1.
By 1 by 3 pi r2 square h2.
Very good.
We should substitute 1 by 3, 1 by 3 pi cancel. R1 square 3 square.
Very good.
3 square into 1.
H1 is how much?
1.
And H2 is how much?
3.
Okay. How much?
3 by 1. That is 3 is to 1.
Is the ratio of there?
Volumes.
It's the ratio of their volumes. Randomly, I will ask some students. If they don't say who or not, they can tell you. Okay, I will be asking some students randomly. Taking the question. Hemisphere and cone have equal bases. Hemisphere and cone have equal bases. Okay, equal bases means what, children?
Same.
Radius are equal. Radius are equal. Equal bases means equal diameter. Equal diameter means equal radius. Equal bases means equal diameters. Equal diameter means equal radius. Okay. So, any question, children? Heights are also equal. Heights are also equal. Children, hemisphere and cone, heights are also equal. Question is, what is the ratio of their CSA? CSA of hemisphere to CSA of cone is the question. Okay? Harsh, are you there, Harsh? Hasit?
Yes, sir.
Hasit, tell me, CSA of hemisphere to CSA of cone.
2 by 3 pi r square by
1 second. CSA of hemisphere by
CSA of cone.
What is CSA of hemisphere formula?
2 pi r square, sir.
Very good. 2 pi r square. CSA of cone?
Pi r l, sir.
Very good. Pi r l. Now, pi pi?
Yes, radius are equal. So, radius and radius square will cancel. Pi pi cancel. 2 r by l, sir.
Now, what happens? L is there. We can't cancel. Now what do we do? Is there any chance to do? What is the formula for finding slant height now? Slant height.
Sir, root over r square plus h square.
L square is equal to r square plus
h square.
H square. Okay. Now tell me L square is equal to.
R is equal.
Tell
me. R is same and h is same. So root over r square plus h square.
L and r and h are not same. This is only cone,
yes.
This is
sir.
Only cone. This is H, this is R, this is L. These both are not same. These
yes.
both are same.
Okay.
Tell.
So, in hemisphere, sir, H is equals to R, sir.
H is equal to R, okay.
And this here, heights are equal.
First you tell here. So, L square, what I can write? L is equal to what I can write? L is equal to?
Root over R square plus H square.
R square plus H square. Okay. Or else, yeah. Sure. Now what you write 2R by? L what we can write?
Root over R square plus H square.
R square plus H square. Now what we will do? This is hemisphere. This is yes, cone. Okay. So 2R by. I will help you go. So R square plus H square is there. What I want to do is, I want to get everything under root. This everything under the root. What should I do, Nana? Everything under the root if I bring.
So 4R square.
4R square.
Let's please read, Nana. 4R square
by R square plus H square.
R square plus H square. Okay, R square plus H square. Is there any chance of splitting? Can we split this by this?
Yes, sir.
No, no, we can't split that. So reverse this, reverse this. Take reciprocal.
Equals to root over r square plus h square by 4 r square.
Can you split now? Yes.
Yes.
Nana, upper plus is there, means you can split now. Upper plus is there, means you can split. To make it upper plus, I reverse the into reverse. So CLC of 4 by
CLC of hemisphere.
Yeah. Is equal to tell internal splitting, internal splitting.
R square by 4 r square plus h square by 4 r square.
So now you tell me. So r square
1 by 4.
Answer. Answer. Okay. Yes. Now see, now what height of the cone is there? No? Height of the cone.
Yes, sir.
Height of the cone and radius of the hemisphere, can you cancel?
Yes, sir. They, yes. Height, they are equal.
They are equal. Yes.
1 by 4 plus 1 by 4. 2 by 4, 1 by 2. Root over 1 by 2.
So root over?
1 by 2. 2 by 4, 1 by 2.
So how much is that? 1 by root 2. My question is, hemisphere to cone. Again, reverse it.
Root 2 is to 1, sir.
Very good. Fantastic. You should gather all this. Very good. Children, I know this is a little bit confusing for you all, but like these questions also will come, children. If you do this such tough questions, remaining questions all will be a cake walk for each other. You have to practice, children. Textbook, some 5, 6, some 10, some 7, do. I'm champion, it's no, not like that, children. There are so many things which are beyond your imagination. Okay, children, 19th question. Very good answer. 19th question. 90 class students, I'll ask any 90 class students. 19th question, children. R1 and R2 denote the radius of basis of first term. Okay, and the first term is deleted for your syllabus for this year. That's why I'm not saying that. 20th question. Check. Are you able to hear my voice, anyone?